Maybe it's 3 a.m. Had you on my mind. It's the first time we've gone through this.
What's good, YouTube? Before I start this video, drop a like, comment, subscribe. Also, follow me on Instagram. It'll be in the description below. Also, join my Discord server. It'll be in the description below as well. Share this video with everyone you know to support the channel. That would be huge. Share it with your baby, your fucking mother, your fucking sister, whatever you got, your fucking stepbrother. Now, today we're going to be reacting to a Billie Eilish video. Now, I don't really listen to Billie Eilish like that on a regular basis, but I did hear her name recently getting brought up, and I decided to just check out Billie Eilish. So I follow her on Instagram, and I listen to some of her songs. Like, I feel like she's a different type of artist. She's very unique. Like, she's not like anyone else I ever seen. So like, I guess that kind of made me check out more and make her stand up from everyone else. Now, she released a video today called Everything I Wanted Official Audio. So this is just the audio, no video. 4 hours ago, it has 1 million views in 4 hours. I mean, that's Billie Eilish. Like, I seen her views. This is pretty standard for her. But yeah, she was like teasing this, like blue balling us that she was going to release this today. I just forgot about it, really. Until I just saw it on number one on trending, 1 million views. It's a 4 minute song, so we just, without talking, we just finna get into this and give our opinions. Are we finna get into this right now? Nah. All right.
I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare.
Alright, so like a nice mellow little flow that we got going on. It's nice, metal, it's smooth. Like, she's not a rapper, she's more of a pop singer. So she got her voice, she got the little smooth instrumental in the background. She let the instrumental drag on, and then she just kept a soft voice while riding on the beat, and it's pretty good so far.
To anyone who might care, thought I could fly.
All right, got the little claps in the back.
So I stepped off the golden.
Yeah, it's crazy how you can sing so soft, but like you can still feel and hear the emotion, like she's actually trying to do this. And this is more of like a more emotional song. Like, all her songs are really emotional, but like this one, I don't know how to explain it. It's just like, I guess you could say it fits in the sad vibes, but like it's not really sad. Like, it's kind of upbeat a little bit, but it's still kind of sad, if you know what I mean.
Nobody cry. Nobody even knows.
You could kind of hear the pain in her voice when she's singing, but like, it's still beautiful. Like, you can hear the pain, but it's still beautiful, and it's not a completely sad song.
There. Kinda thought they might care.
I guess somebody don't care, I guess. That's her dream. Like, she got everything she wanted, but still people don't care. That's what I'm hearing. This is just her dream, though. This is what she's thinking. This is what's on her mind. But it's kind of reality, because she does got money, so she kind of could get anything that she wants. But I know what she means. Like, it's not always like that. You can have as much money in the world as you want, but everything won't go your way. Like, people deal with death. People deal with breakups, and those shit, money cannot buy death. Cannot buy people's relationship. I mean, it depends on how you think about the relationship. Like, intercourse wise, you can fucking get whatever you want, but like, for true love or whatever, you can't really buy that.
But when I wake up, I see you with me, and you say, as long as I.
Okay, Harmonize. They don't give enough credit to the producers. It don't say who produced this song, but shout out to whoever produced this. This it go crazy. And it's not like the same type of instrumental through from the beginning to the end. Like you can hear the progression and then the little interlude part where it just settles down and then the beat just drops again. Like it takes skill to actually do that. Even though it don't sound like a lot, it is a lot. Got a beautiful voice. I know a hella people was touched by her, hella people was moved by her, and man, she just gotta keep doing her thing. She's one of the greatest pop artists right now, in my opinion. Obviously, it's my opinion, but the numbers is facts. They don't deserve
you. I tried to scream, but my head was underwater.
I like how she just did that little effect. Like she was explaining that she was trying to scream. And then she said her head was underwater. And they put like a little effect that made it sound like she was under the water. You know what I mean? That's a good, like, whoever mixed this shit and edited this shit for her, good job for you.
They called me weak.
Damn, she ain't weak.
Like I'm not just somebody's daughter. It could have been a
nightmare. Ooh, man. Okay, Billy.
It felt like they were. Feels like yesterday was a year ago, but I don't wanna let anybody know, cause everybody wants something from me now.
That is true. When you get fame, they gonna want some shit for you. They gonna be like, hey, what's good, Billy? Remember me? I used to go to school with you and shit. Nah, fuck you. Where was you at before? You know what I mean? Like people was just so money hungry, but like you can't really blame them. That's what the world is revolved around now. The currency is what puts you up here, separates from people from the people that's up here, and down here is the currency.
I don't wanna let him down. I had a dream.
And then she repeats the hook.
I got everything I wanted, but when I wake up, I see. And you say, as long as I
no one can hurt you. Beautiful voice. She probably, I don't know if it's natural. Obviously it's natural, but like, I don't know how long she's been practicing to perfect her voice. I mean, nothing's gonna be perfect, but it could still sound pretty good. And she could get even better than she already is with just a little bit more practice. Like, now I'm saying like, it's actually perfect, but you could get even better than you think you are. It's crazy.
If I could change the world.
She got so much talent. Like, she's not even, like, projecting her voice, like, too much. But you could feel every single emotion in each lyric. Like, it's fucking crazy. She's so talented. Nah, they don't deserve you. Nah, you talented. Nah, you deserve so much better. If people treat you this way, you deserve so much better. You gotta cut them out your life instantly. And focus, like, only bring the positive shit to you. Like don't entertain that negative bullshit. Just like, if it's hurting you to the point where it's affecting you mentally and physically, just cut it off. Like, you don't even need to deal with that shit. Like, sometimes it's problems that you can't even, like, it's even problems that you can't even fix. Like, mental problems be actually, like, it's real. You can't really, there's no cure for that. Most of the time, it's no cure for that, but it's always, you can always numb it or fucking think of a way to reduce the stress or the tension that's causing it. But like, there's many ways you could deal with it, and compress it, but it won't always go away. So like the music that we're listening to, it's part of that compression. Okay, then I guess it's the bridge, I guess. See, I told you, bro, that beat gonna be progressing. All right, this shit progressing. Okay, not bad. I think that's it. All right, Billy, bro, that shit takes fucking talent to do that shit. Sing it at a low ass pit, like a low ass volume like that, and get it all your words out clear as fuck, and you harmonize it with the fucking you could hear like the quivers and shit. Nah, but for real though, all I want to say is really keep your head up. You killing the game, you're doing something different, and I really appreciate that. I like your style, and just keep doing what you're doing. And now, if you guys do enjoy the video, like, comment, subscribe, share with everyone you know, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.